Now the question is, what are we going to do with 100 gross of self-sealing stun bolts?
The question is, what are you going to do?
Question is, what are you going to do?
The question is, what are you doing here?
Now the question is, what am I going to do with you?
Anything you want.
The question is, what does a rectilinear expansion module look like when you're 1 centimeter tall?
The question is, what are you doing here, Major?
The question is, will he get here soon enough?
He's only got 7 hours.
The question is, what do they say to us?
I can wait. The question is, can you?
The question is, can you keep up with me?
The question is, can we disconnect the sensors without anyone else getting hurt?
The question is this going to cause us any problems?
The question is, will the Romulans be willing to leave Benzar after the war is over?
The question is, can you help me unlock it?
The question is, why?
So the question is, why would they demobilize Red Squad, only to mobilize them again 3 hours later?
The question is, why would anyone want to kill the wormhole aliens?
The question is, even if we're right, can we stop them?
The question is, do you want it?
The question is, have you been telling me the truth?
About what? The question is, whether or not this officer deliberately left the son of Khotan Badar at the relocation center with the full knowledge that he was not an orphan. Perhaps even with the hopes of humiliating Badar someday.
The question is, how much support does she have on this station?
The question is, do we know what we're doing?
The question is, should it be sooner? Or later.
Now the question is, how do we calibrate the tricorder to locate the mines in subspace?
The question is, how do we stop it from happening again?
Well, I guess the question is, how did they get aboard? Or should I say, who placed them here?
The question is, who she'll bring with her?
The question is, who are you?
The question is, where?
The question is, where did we end up?
The question is, where will she lead us?
The question is, where do we belong? On our knees, like Fruhl? Or standing tall, like Sean O'Brien?
Who's Sean O'Brien?